It'll also allow migrants to apply via cell phone app, something called CBP1. Does someone fleeing abject poverty really have a cell phone to apply for access?
The vast majority of refugees who are fleeing their home countries do have cell phones. That's how they communicate with one another. That's how they communicate with the folks at home. But I will tell you, we do need far more robust State Department involvement, especially for those who do not have access to that kind of technology.